Hey everybody, welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1166. Today we have a 4v4 tornado battle request that was sent in on the forums by Mario Brother L1UP. He wanted to see Applejack, Pinkie Pie, Fred Flintstone, and Kang battle Scratch, Grounder, Ned Flanders, and Professor Farnsworth. Also, this battle will take place on the Final Destination stage here. Well, let's see who's going to take this one, folks. Well, there's Applejack and Pinkie Pie back there, a little bit smaller. And Fred and Kang, Scratch and Grounder, the failed robotic robots there. And Flanders and Farnsworth. Well, Kang, wow, his team. I guess we could say Team Applejack or Team Pony's doing pretty well right now. Scratch pecking away there. Grounder trying to run himself in there. Professor Farnsworth looking old and confused, just kind of standing back in the distance here. I don't know if he can do anything, if that's like the limits of Professor Farnsworth. Anyhow, Fred just takes out everybody there. Yabba dabba done. There it is, Fred and Round President two. Kang, Applejack, and I think even Pinkie Pie survived too. Well, let's see, our second team can beat around once again here. Applejack, Pinkie Pie, Fred, and Wolf. Looks like everybody got sent back. Kang too. Scratch and Grounder putting up a fight when they can here, folks. And I think Professor Farnsworth, I actually saw him move around here. I think he has a punch club in there. Flanders getting beat up there. Dankly, reading from the Bible there. Poor Ned. Down, well, he's still surviving, fighting with Kang the alien there. In the treehouse of the horror, Halloween specials there. And Flanders getting punted around. It's Samurai Kang. And down goes Flanders. Dead diddly yet, I guess. And Team Applejack wins this one. And yes, Kang laughing away, Fred yabba dabba doing in there as well. And I certainly hope everybody enjoyed this random huge battle. Stay tuned for our next request. That's Battle 1167. It'll be coming soon!